Okay, try to take it a little easy out there. Just be easy, because I know for a fact we got the cops parked all over the road out there. They are just bored and are looking for something to...
He has been the dominant on this course. This guy is a truly fearsome grip driver. He is a madman behind the wheel. The guy is absolutely nuts, which means he's going to be one exciting dude to watch out there.
Oh yeah, in case you went up on it, we got Nick Cooper out there with one more race to go. If he wins, he's going to walk away with the overall win at this peak performance event.
Just punching a clock on that one. Nothing special to... Final run. It all gets decided right here. And are we ready? We've got ourselves a stop. We've got some reason to learn. And now...
Okay, Nick Cooper has just flat out owned this big performance event today. Everybody else was just chasing his taillights. And, oh man, someone spilled water up here.
Give me just this.